CEO Mark Zuckerberg accountable for the deceptive practices and years of harm we have brought upon our young people. I cannot stress strongly enough the incredible effort that is unfolding.
Facial recognition. Is that sort of, is this something you've seen?
Contact.